You guys remember that show Bonkers? It's a cartoon about a cat. A cartoon cat named Bonkers, and he was like a cop or something, wasn't he?
What the fuck?
Let's look it up real quick.
Bonkers. Bonkers. Oh, dude, Bonkers. Let's check it out. Let's check out Bonkers real quick. Bonkers. Bonkers.
Yeah, he's a cop. For school, but my mom turned on the TV to wake me up, and I'm like listening to that and like trying to sleep through it and like having dreams about Bonkers and shit. It's fucking sick. Yeah. The weird shit that's on YouTube, why do I need to close it? Because I want to listen to music. I'll listen to music later, though. Bonkers! Bonkers!
They're out of control!
Bonkers. It's so funny, dude. I don't know why that's so funny to me. That shit's funny.
Bonkers.
Oh, bonkers. He's wacky cat, and he's whacking the sack, and he's sacking it back, and back in the crack.
Like, the song was just so zany, I couldn't follow any of it.
Hey, he's wacky cat, and whacking the back, and back that whack, whackity cracks.
Like scatting, or is that
lyrics?
Like he's just scatting, whackity whack, ad, quackity quack, whack, big back, mickity mack.
I like the song though, it's very energetic. This game is sad, dude. I mean, it's a very somber game compared to the first God of War. You come home from work and play the first God of War and feel so powerful, dude. Boss pissing you off, you're like a badass. Get out of here, bitch! You know, all right, good.
Find its weak point.
Shit. Open, huh?
Hey,
got me.
Oh, it hurt. I thought I was going to be able to hurt him doing that. How do we fight this thing, man? Guys, what do we do here? I don't understand. What are we supposed to do? Use some skills, I guess? I don't fucking know what I'm supposed to do. Get it. Cool. That's pretty sick. Oops. That might be useful. Vital, right? I never check the map ever. How do you beat this thing, man? Do I have to kill a wall? Do I have to hit a wall to do it? Oh, okay, I figured it out.
We can use it against him.
On this hard mode, this kid never stops shouting, and I never can stop holding my shield up whenever there's enemies attacking me. As soon as I stop, there's a laser from space hit you! I was like, alright. The instant I let go of my shield to do an attack. It makes you feel like such a bitch. It's nothing like the other God of War, dude. I think apologize. We should call this game like Hayabusa Shinobi. It's like nothing like God of War at all. Yeah, my favorite part of God of War is when he used a shield. Oh wait, no he did. Okay, figured you out now. I had to kind of figure him out. Need to have some cover to do that. Now I feel powerful. Tempest thing. I mean, nor Hell's Touch. There we go. Try that out. I don't like this. I liked this one.
This is better, though.
Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top. Look! The blue door! We made it! You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
Yeah.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in. More of those bells.
A Nornir chest must be nearby.
Like this? Can he ring him? Can you go?
Hey, stop!
Feels like Doom.
The dwarf again.
Oh.
Sindri?
How does he get here?
Hey, Sindri. We found something interesting.
Oh, really? I love something interesting. Whoa.
You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
Ready and ready.
It wasn't that difficult once I figured it out.
Master Atreus,
Damn.
How may I serve? What shall it be?
I need to look for material so I can craft some of these blue things. I'm sure they're better than my green things.
Can I just say, it's a sad day for your enemies.
Indeed.
You don't have to run off on my account.
Just didn't mean to. I kind of wanted to just look around. So. Check this out, boy.
Another one here.
This giant's a sorceress. Her name is Groa.
I'm a Groa.
Looks like she had visions. Did Odin kill her for her book?
What can I do for you two?
A lot more hacks over.
Anything you need, young sir. Oh, what more do you need?
Alright, dude, chill.
Well, when you do need something, I'll be around.
This way.
Loading area here.
How did Sindri get ahead of them?
Right.
He and the blue one do seem to travel quickly.
Huh. We're inside.
Of course.
Almost got him. Fucker.
Here we go.
Did I spot him? The new enemy I smashed. Great.
Not bad, but not good either.
God damn, great though. Honesty. You know, sometimes you don't gotta be so honest. Oh no!
Dude, put 1-2 on me with this. Set you up for the other enemy. Anything above me? Oh yeah, we already got it. Look.
Oh, that's impressive.
Whoa. What is this?
Read it.
Yes, sir. From darkness, keep safe the light. Didn't do a very good job, did they?
How do you open this? Oh, it's over there. So yeah, here we go. Bonked his head.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no!
You gotta kill him.
Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
Very true.
Be ready!
Is near. Look for a way inside.
The little kid's getting good. Can you tell him Kratos? No.
Follow me.
Here we go. Nightmare.
Make a good team.
Ready yourself.
Ha ha! Good night, fuckface. Oh shit, take it. Whoa! I like a black. That other guy? Yeah, there fucking slaughter in these things.
Destroying all the pathways.
That I am, son. That I am.
we could try through here?
Okay, here we go. Why do you want? Not want to go in here.
I don't think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Those dead people right there? What the fuck were those?
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Environment. I do feel like I'm in like a hive with the buzzing and shit.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You were more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Oh, shit!
Quiet! I have him. Your knife boy.
Nice. Ambusher in here. What the fuck is he doing?
That was close.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
What is this
so
leading up to?
Sticky.
Yeah, probably. Pretty gross.
Inununa!
Another one!
Stay back!
Damn, maybe you should have let him take care of it.
Shh.
Yes, we are near our goal. But we must be careful. Understand?
God.
Oh, gross. Like bugs. What's over here? Not nothing.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Shorten the time between your volleys. There are
are many targets. You will not miss.
There are many targets. Can't time that right. Gonna fuck me up. There we go.
A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused.
I let go of my shield every time right when they're gonna attack me. It's so hard to time this shit. I can't swing my axe once, dude, because there's always a guy going, here it comes, with their weird fucking stuttered timing where they like hold it up in the air and it goes, yellow, 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 a yellow light is coming, here is a yellow, and I'm like, okay, do I block now? Like, what the fuck else is gonna happen? A fucking laser light show is gonna happen over his fucking head also? It's like too much. Set up for a fucking attack. God, just show him about to attack me, and then I'll block it. Dude, he does like a dance where he spins around, and then he just pauses in the air, and then he lights up yellow, and then he fucking shoots yellow beams. And then all of it hits me. And I've already like dodged it 3 or 4 fucking times because it doesn't make any sense. Ridiculous. The timing on those guys' attack, bro. God. So fucking
there.
Weird.
When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Here they come. Stay behind me and protect our flank.
Yes, sir.
Keep shooting, boy. I will clear our path. Between your volleys. There are many targets. You will not. A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused.
Got it. See, I just had to figure the timing out. God. That long. Good shit, Crypto. Oof.
Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow.
Are you? You just fell 7 stories. Flat on her back. On apparently glass. So that looked like it should have exploded all of your organs.
The light. Great, it's making so the whole temple reappear.
Oh, cool.
The source of all of it.
We fixed it. We cleansed the corruption. Good shit, bro. That was crazy. I knew we were going to have to fight them all. It wouldn't have made sense to not fight them all like that.
Singing. I hear her. I told you I heard her. Do you think she's in there? I really hurt.
Stay here.
But I want to
stay here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe.
I'm letting you hold my axe.
I'm letting
it is
you
not hold. A gift.
Still.
This. Oh God.
What is this? Faye?
Oh, her name's Faye.
To come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will.
Aww.
I don't know him, and he doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong.
Big ass shit.
I'm smart.
What the fuck?
I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. You hear me? Him, not you. Except. I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only...
Damn.
Moments.
No! You've been gone a long... long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back.
Jesus Christ.
I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped. And the witch's bowstring is useless.
We can charge it now.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
That stairway's blocked. There's a light crystal ahead. Just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
I'll be honest, I'm still kind of confused about the whole system. I don't really know how any of it works. I was right back where we were. Gotcha. We fucked up a lot of these things. Tired of them blocking me. pissed me off. Already have it. Check my stuff out. Make sure I have the right stuff. Okay. I'm liking that one a lot. Let's see this one though. Oh, yeah, I think she got it out. Where'd he go?
Make our way back up.
This is block two.
There we go! More of the long lines, that was something I want.
That.
boy.
That's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
I just might.
Get out of here.
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
Looting a sacred temple, you just get out of here. No! Don't you get it? The only ones that can do this. Now, where... the other ones. One, two. There we go. All for fudge. Ming. Nice. Chug that shit. Alright, we got a full of charge. Position up there, I see.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, and see, stupid riddle. So, door after all.
This one has a seam, though. The other one didn't have a seam.
He's all smiling. We must have fixed something for him. It's like a hammock.
At the other side of the lake.
Then we go back the way we came. The lift.
That's right, this was all underwater. This level design is pretty sick.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then.
Need it.
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know.
If you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
Use your ears. I don't see any fucking tendril things anywhere. There's one. I only see one though.
How are we supposed to get across without a crystal?
We find a crystal.
There it is. Maybe I can't hit it yet. Shot. I knew it. Don't mask.
Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when we get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet.
I like that. Sell him. Kill boy. Let's see what's over here, though. Oh, another thing. Oh, okay. Fuck. Okay. Oh, I see. It's not timed. It's however many guesses. Gotcha. Hey. Alright, so... I don't get it. Alright, for this one, let's hit the left side. Ah, fuck! Got it. I told you, boy. Told you I could do it. Get this chest. I gotta figure this out. This. Oh, I can see it now, it's right there. Shit, yeah, it's too far away or something. There. Ah. That was hard. Little hard.
can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Where's that room? Oh yeah, I remember those. There it is. I knew I was gonna find
tricky.
It.
Very tricky.
Indeed. Holy shit, Scribby. So annoying. That was unblockable, but I couldn't see. No, I'm dodging right into him. He's like, douche! Like, he's aiming right here, and then they go straight left or right. They don't go anywhere near where he's aiming. Kind of frustrates me that he's not aiming his stick where they're going. Because I could, like, predict where he was gonna shoot.
Whoa.
bitch. Damage somehow. Damn. Dude. So an unblockable attack that starts off screen, out of the vision range, and just teleports to me and instantly kills me. So there's absolutely no way I know it's coming, there's absolutely no way I know I can predict it, there's absolutely no way I can guard against it, and it instantly kills me no matter what. Okay, cool. So no matter what I do, I just die. Alright, cool, yeah. What the fuck, man? Like, how long is this, like, RPG shit gonna last? I don't like this game. This game sucks. It's like not fun. It's like, oh, you're in stun status. Area cooldown. Area of effect. I don't want to be thinking about this shit. This game fucking sucks, man. I'm tired of this game. Where's the egg? Get me out of it button. Hiding the get me out of it button because your game sucks so bad? Jesus Christ. This game fucking sucks. God. What a shitty game. Play a game that's fun.
That was terrible. That was the worst fucking game, man. This is so boring. God. Maybe it wouldn't be boring if I wasn't playing it on hard, but I've hit every enemy 700,000 fucking times. Every time I see an enemy, I'm like, oh, here we go. I'll whack him with my Nerf hammer. Time before this bug takes any fucking damage. It's just boring, dude. They could have done a way better job in that game. I'm disappointed as shit in that. I'm so disappointed in that game. It's got cool cutscenes and shit. Is it, like, I guess, you know, that's all that matters? I suppose, but, like, have, like, substance to your game. Like, I swing the sword, and it's, like, the same fucking attack animation, and then they just fly backwards. The original God of War had such cool fucking moments of fighting. This just doesn't have that, dude. I don't fucking get excited about fights. I'm like, here we go. Ready to have a fucking kid scream right here. And every single time, I'm just like bummed out that I see enemies. I'm not excited at all. The new abilities seem like something he should have had from the beginning. Oh, I can do a charge attack now. Oh, so yeah, I can do a third attack in my combo instead of just doing two attacks and then him just like hesitating and looping back to the beginning again, all weird. You know? Like, have all that shit be available at the beginning. It's fucking gay.
I forgot how to swing my axe hard. I gotta remember it.
Whatever. Eat my ass.
Sam, this is Di Hartman. You were out like a log. Must have been beat. Private rooms come with all the basic amenities. Shower, toilet, etc. Drop in when you need to rest. Inspect your gear, view info,
or
whatever else. If you have any questions, feel free to ask our staff. But before you do, why not check things out for yourself? See how Bridges operates these days.
Pretty sure this was the first thing I did. Do it again, I guess.
Sam, Hartman here. Researcher devoted to uncovering the secrets of the beaches and the Death Stranding, as well as those of Dooms and Repatriates. When you relieve yourself, a certain amount of chiral matter is flushed from your system. Chiral matter can adversely affect hormone secretion and nervous function. There's a correlation between exposure and the development of phobias, as well as, in extreme cases, violent and suicidal impulses. Chirellium contamination has even been postulated as a trigger for the onset of Dooms. Allow me to collect a sample of your excretions for my studies. They provide a non-invasive means to monitor your exposure to chirellium and your overall health.
Okay. Allow me to suck on your balls. You will allow me to suck on your balls. Alright, good. Fucking weirdo. Suck on my balls then. Fong on the hog, you ain't better than a fong. Is the ball boil this time? I gotta watch that one.
Oh, man. Do I have the DLSS on? Let's see. We're about to find out! We're about to find out! What's going on up here? About to find out!
Yeah, the flame bombs!
That terminal there, you can browse the bridge's database, which has info on a range of subjects. You don't have clearance for everything, but there's still plenty you might find informative.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I have DLSS on.
Alright. Remember!
Play the music you required. Let's take you back.
Spin, we can check if you're in sync and tweak the BB sensitivity as needed.
Hey there. Believe we've met.
Hey,
I oversee delivery operations as well as maintenance and repairs. Nice to have you on board. I'm Mama, in case I didn't mention it before. Those there are strands. Not just used for packing, by the way, but for identification too. Take a closer look and you'll see. See the red there? That's your blood.
I thought I got passes for it.
Yeah, the flame bombs.
Any chiral matter still clinging to your suit? Speaking of suits, blue is for delivery personnel, red for medical, orange for corpse disposal, and black for security.
Oh, babe, can't jump you why we ain't getting high no more, try so hard. There's something I've been feeling and well on, but we never used to be. Either we're arguing or...
Oh, damn, no, when goes bit. I thought I already watched all this shit. He's gonna have his glasses on? Yeah, sick.
Well, have you had a chance to think it over? Chock full of Kyrellium, but safe for you Dooms guys to wear. That's all you'll need to go forth and reconnect the world. To make us whole again. I'm a porter.
I don't care about connecting anything. We're making knots.
Don't you see, Sam? You connect us all with your muscles.
Like I can't open safes!
I have to help my muscles. Out.
If that's not symbolic, I don't know what the hell is. Floating tombstones on your necklace? Jesus Christ.
Carry the weight of the dead.
Listen up, Sam. The terminals Amelie's people built in the towns and cities they pass through on their journey west are called knots. The infrastructure's there, but the Cairo network is offline. Right now, it's only capable of transmitting voice communications. Sometimes wired, sometimes wireless, and a small amount of data.
That's a nice shirt. So now he's got his Bridges underwear on, and Forge just had
border. Unless the necessary data stored on site, our Cairograms won't show up. Amelie and the other Bridges members you've seen around the place are grams generated with local data. In case you didn't know. Anyway, all you've got to do is find the knot, connect your Cupid, and bring Cairo Communications online. Once you connect it to the terminal, you'll be able to initiate zero-time massive data transmission with the UCA network. And just like that, you'll reconnect us not only to each other, but to our past.
His face.
All the lost and fragmented junk data will be compiled and restored. Like bringing a dinosaur back to life from a fossil.
The backpack.
4.6 billion years of history on Earth. All the wisdom and knowledge we lost since the Death Stranding will be ours again. And that,
I'm getting goosebumps. My friend,
is how we'll beat this thing.
Watching him suit up. Got a long road ahead.
Cairo Communications. Many miles. Generating grams won't be an issue. You'll also be able to use Cairo printers. Won't be long before we're able to send all kinds of things through the wire.
Except anything original. Or that's got a soul. Nothing real. Just copies.
True. Which is why we'll still need porters like you. Before and after we're made whole, we'll need men in the middle.
No rest for the wicked, huh?
Yeah, well, idle hands and all that.
We'll give you the details at the dispatch terminal. Make sure you check it upstairs. Drop's waiting up there, too.
These shoes look like they've done some serious miles. Shall I dispose of them?
Wait. Hold on. There's something I want you to look into. My blood seemed to set those things off. Happened more than once.
Set them off? How do you mean?
I don't know. You took my blood, didn't you? You tell me.
All right. I'll see what I can do.
I'm kind of glad it showed me all this stuff.
Stay.
Sam, this is Di Hartman. Your current objective is to extend the chiral network from here to Portnot City. I don't think you can make a beeline straight for it. Signal won't carry that far. To cover the distance, we need to utilize knots. Think of it like tying ropes together to make a longer rope. The first of these knots is a Bridges Way station. Go ahead and take a look at the order. Deliver whatever they need, and connect the Cupid.
Sam,
order summaries may contain information critical to your success. Make sure to review them before...
Shut up.
Sam, we've supplied you with some rope and a ladder for this run. They should help with the steeper inclines. And the ladder will also make a halfway decent bridge if you need to cross a river. Right now, I figure you're thinking about how you want to handle this order.
Jesus Christ, how many... Goddamn, how many fucking ladders do you think I need? Shit. Ladder man.
Order assigned.
Jesus Christ. Let's fix that. I kind of don't like that.
Name's Sam.
How do you open your inventory? Like this? Look, where are the controls? Oh, here. Oh, cargo. That's probably what it is. I don't know why I can't shortcut to cargo. Weird.
Journey.
pleasant journey.
Sam, you see that sign someone left over there? You can leave some of your own if you'd like. Messages, warnings, words of encouragement, whatever comes to mind. Sam, even the best porters have been known to lose their cargo. But you're better than the best. You've got what it takes to finish what they started. If you come across any abandoned shipments, consider taking them to their intended destination.
It's easier than you might think. See, all our packages are tagged with Bridge's IDs for easy tracking. And your Odra deck is equipped with a scanner which might detect said IDs. Which is a roundabout way of saying that that thing on your shoulder can help you locate mislaid shipments.
What if I want to walk slow? Is this a timed one? Deliver the smart drugs.
Private locker can be used to store cargo and the like.
Thanks.
Two wheels up.
That's how you do it, you jump early. A little staircase for myself here. Ah, that's it. You know? Oh, it's all good. Only have one more ladder, I'll save it. Perfect length. Where it was. We'll go over here and we'll climb down some more. We don't even really need to. We can just like run down this. Music for this game. Jesus. So quiet. I think it's on purpose though. I kinda like the quiet.
Keep it up. Keep it up. Let's just sit here for a second.
Nice and easy that.
Two wheels up.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Thank you.
delivering cargo.
Thank you. We've all been feeling the loss of Central Knot City. No one seemed to know what it meant for the organization, or the UCA, or us. But the oxytocin will take the edge off, and that'll be a big help. Won't be long before we're back on track. You may have a look. This is great. Thank you again. Yeah, everything looks to be in good order. And soon our way station will be too, I hope. You're with the second team, right? Where are the others?
Dead. Caught in the void out.
No way. That one blast got them all? And what, they just sent you out on your own? I mean, if it was just a delivery, that'd be one thing. Porters come through from time to time, but... the second team was meant to bring the Cupid. They were gonna connect us up. 3 years we've been waiting for help. 3 years! And they sent us one guy who's... Shit. Tell me you brought more than the Oxy, at least.
I've got the Cupid.
You... really? So it's true. They finally got it working. Well, then you just might be the answer to my prayers. So what are you waiting for? But you put us on the goddamn grid? You'll get to see Amelie in person. Oh, that's something. That is really something. I've never met her. Only seen her holo messages back when I was with the first expedition. Well, anyway, you best be careful on the road. There's some bad people out there. More than good, some say. But I don't need to tell you that.
Thank you, Sam. By bringing that way station into the Cairo network, you've put it in direct contact with those of us back here in Capital Knot City.
Right. What's next?
West of the way station are a couple of structures our previous expedition put in place, and beyond them is your next destination, Port Knot City. It's on the shore of a crater lake that formed after the first void out. Your objective is to link up Port and Capital Knot, but to do that, you'll need to utilize our facilities as additional waypoints. They'll be essential for establishing a stable connection. Given the distance we need to cover, we're looking at using a distribution center and a power station. As to which you should head for first, start with the distro center. We've got some cargo that needs delivering anyway. Check the nearby delivery terminal to pick it up.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Your hard work's paying off, thanks to the increase in network capacity. Sam, you can use that PCC to build a post box. You'll need to use a PCC. It goes without saying, but if you're not already carrying a PCC, you'll want to fabricate one. your PCC in order. Head to the site I designated and build that post box, would you? You should have no trouble finding it if you check your map and compass from time to time.
Weapons restrictions, lift beginning scan. Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Weapons restrictions lifted.
I wonder if I got a rope down from that build, from that, not building, the mountain on the right. Nah, it's just steep enough, I don't think it would be worth it. I just ran down it like I'm running down like this. Not damage the cargo, just the container.
Sam, I see you've arrived at the designated site. Good. When you're ready to proceed, activate your PCC. Use it to build a post box within the area I specified.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
I see you brought in some lost cargo. Feel free to submit it here for processing. If you come across any more while out on a run and don't think you can carry it to its destination, you can always put it in storage. It'll be safe, even you.
Delivering cargo.
I'm so glad you're here. Gotta say, you truly are incredible. All right then. Thanks for everything.
Good work. New order available.
The way he acts after the smart drugs is totally different.
Sam, you can use...
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Sam, if you stumble across any memory chips on the road, be sure to submit them via the nearest terminal. There's no telling what kind of rare and valuable data they might contain. You're sure to make someone very, very happy with your contribution.
Destination ASAP if you don't want to get caught.
God, scared the shit out of me. Oh, they don't want to fuck with me, do they?
Mules gave you trouble, huh?
Kinda. Rope saved my ass.
Thanks for the help.
Looks like some cargo has been transported. You can...
Enjoy it, at least while it lasts.
shouldn't sustain any damage.
And
if the cargo itself is okay, then your eval won't be affected. Just take a little extra care from here on out, and you'll be fine. Good luck.
Well, I know I'll be fine. Hardman.
Something wrong, Sam?
I don't know. Kid doesn't look so hot.
Nothing to worry about. Its functions are temporarily suspended, but they can be restored. I can perform the necessary maintenance at a distribution center. Hurry, though.
Okay, it's time. Do you mind connecting us to the network?
Thanks for bringing.
You're welcome.
Looks like we're on the chiral network. And with those materials you brought for our chiral printer, we can produce supplies for you here as needed. Think of it as our way of returning the favor. Now head west and keep on doing what you do.
Good. The distro center is on the network.
Sam, do me a favor. Take your BP to a private room and connect it to the incubator.
Good work.
Dead man, you there? Little help.
Okay, Sam. Remove the pod and connect it to that incubator.
It's in.
Good. A temporary excessive stress. Easily addressed if we return it to its mother's womb.
Mother?
Located in the capital, not city, ICU. Brain dead, of course.
You mean still mother?
Correct. A still mother's womb facilitates a connection between the world of the dead and the BB. And you, in turn, connect yourself to a BB, granting you the ability to sense BTs. These pods were designed to simulate the conditions inside a still mother's womb. BBs need to believe they're in one at all times to function properly. However, we can only maintain this deception for so long, which is why we must periodically update the environmental data by synchronizing it with a still mother via the chiral network.
There. The update is in progress. Right now the pod is synchronizing with the Steel Mother in Capital Knot City and reconfiguring its settings based on the latest data.
The baby.
Returning your BB to the womb in this manner will temporarily reduce its stress levels.
That being where it technically belongs, of course.
Kid looks happy.
I'll try adjusting the oxytocin dosage. Autotoxemia should set in much slower from now on.
His face is so weird.
You should remember that BBs are just equipment. Try not to get attached. Each one has been physically removed from its steel mother's womb. A process that renders them unpredictable. Prone to failure. No BB on record has remained in service for over a year. It may need to be retired before this expedition is over.
And then? You saying there's no way to keep my BB alive?
You must understand, there is still a great deal we don't know about BBs. As we expand the chiral network and recover more past data, perhaps we'll find our answers. Oh, right. You asked me to look into why the BTs might be reacting to your blood. I spoke with Hartman. We should have your results soon. Anyway, get some rest. You and your BB are both exhausted.
Not really.
Good night, Sam.
Start cooking once in.
London Bridge is falling down. My fair
Fungus lockers.
Sam?
Fungi Durgrits.
Can you see me?
How are things over there?
Still not under guard. Still not chained up. Still can't leave. But if you can keep making connections, if you can get to me, we can go back east, back home. Thank you. I mean that. It's bad. There are fewer and fewer people in the cities these days. No one's having children anymore. But humans aren't made for living alone. They're supposed to come together, to help one another. And if we as a people can't do that, if we can't reconnect, then, well, it's like Bridget said, extinction.
Come on. Rebuilding America isn't gonna get rid of the BTs. As long as they're still around, there's no escaping it.
But at least we'll have hope. I'll be waiting, Sam. Waiting for you. Come and find me.
Yeah, I know. Who else?
The weirdo.
Freak me out. Ghost?
Hello, Sam. This is Hartman. Since you're awake, it might behoove you to freshen up. To that end, why not take a shower? It's good for the body and soul, and also my research, as it happens.
Okay.
Study other people with dooms?
Everyone in Bridges, myself and Mama. Results thus far are inconclusive. But you possess other singular qualities, being a repatriate as well. I must confess to a measure of optimism.
Processing fluids, waste products, drug relief, dispensing.
There. Take the sample with you. Should the opportunity arise, try using it on a BT. I'm curious to see how they react. Who knows? It may even prove beneficial to you. There was an old research paper detailing the effects of bodily fluids from individuals like us on BTs. It is only by recovering these materials that we can unearth the knowledge of the past. Not just the Death Stranding.
but also the mystery of your body's unique properties and even our doom's affliction. There may well be hope for humanity. Sam, I have no interest in rebuilding America. I want to recover the past.
Five, oh, four,
it's almost time.
After you make your connections and nothing happens, then what? I said, then what?
Sam, sorry to bother you while you're taking a break, but I figured you'd want to hear this. Hell, maybe it'll help you rest easier. We received a number of messages addressed to you. I've not taken a look myself, but I gather they're mostly from your clients. You should see if they contain any useful information. Mail can be accessed via your cufflinks, as well as the terminal in your private room. There's something else I'd like to share with you. With the Chiral Network, we now have the power to reclaim our past. Data once thought lost forever from every corner of America can be pieced back together from fragmented records. Our archives are still a work in progress, of course. But as we expand the network and integrate more way stations and cities, we'll be able to recover more and more information, such as the previous expedition's logs and reports. Everything they sent back was lost when Central Knot City was destroyed. Now, we've managed to restore some already, in fact. You can access them from a private room terminal or your cufflinks by selecting Archives. Might make for interesting reading.
Cops outside, like a lot of them, so if you want to watch what they're doing.
I think I'm gonna take a break and eat. It's kind of hard to play this game and eat at the same time.